Imagine an ocean that secures livelihoods, ensures food security, mitigates climate change, and protects biodiversity. A clean, productive, and healthy ocean. Our basis for sustainable development. To make this vision come true, the German Federal Ministry for Economic Cooperation and Development, BMZ for short, is committed to support its partner countries to protect and sustainably use the ocean and coasts. In line with SDG 14, Life Below Water, BMZ assists its partner countries to create effective and equitable marine protected areas, to reduce marine litter, to manage fisheries sustainably, and to help coastal communities adapt to climate change. In Bangladesh, for example, BMZ supports the Ministry of Environment, Forest and Climate Change and the Bangladesh Forest Department to protect and manage the Sundarbans mangrove forests.
SMP project promoted collaborative forest management. That means empowering the local community in the co-management activities. Secondly, SMP project empowering our field level frontline staffs in the special monitoring and reporting tool. And lastly, SMP project developed the methodological framework for ecological monitoring of Sundarban to uphold the outstanding universal value.
We believe that nature-based solutions, such as the sustainable management of mangrove forests, are a win for people, for nature, and for the climate. In the international debate, BMZ stands up for ambitious goals, such as to protect 30% of the ocean by 2030. The Blue Action Fund is a key instrument in our contribution towards this goal. We are also working towards a strong plastic agreement under the UN Environment Assembly. Together, we will shape a healthier and more resilient ocean for the well-being of present and future generations.